What's up, everybody? If you want to take your Madden 22 game into the next level, the link in the description has my ebooks, and every ebook that you get gets a free upgrade for 4 months. I repeat, free upgrades for 4 months. Let's get it. What's going on, gamers? In today's video, we're going to go over the new Madden 22 patch, probably the biggest patch of the year, and they dropped it just in time for weekend league. Drop a like on the video for more Madden 22 news, gameplay, tips, and tricks. We're gonna dive right into this, starting with pass coverage. So they fixed the cover three outside deep third corner, leaving fade routes wide open. That's a small fix. The big fix in the pass coverage is fix the issue causing cover three to fail in covering a hot route streak from the slot out on the play gun bunch verticals. So a lot of them one play touchdowns that you've been seeing out of the Seattle Seahawks playbook and the Washington football team playbook is no longer, or it's just easier for you to make adjustments. You already could have put a deep half on that side or manned up one of the wide receivers, but now the cover three is going to play a lot better. They also fixed the issue with outside deep quarter cornerbacks using match coverage with a receiver on the opposite side of the field. So cover four and match has been my go-to type of defense, and you know that they take a while to latch on to the person. The defense gets confused. Now they fixed the issue where the outside deep quarter will run with them from the beginning. Fix the issue causing cover four defenders to sometimes not run to the catch point. What they mean by is they will run down to an underneath route and leave the over the top route wide open. It's a lot of cover four and cover three beaters in the game, and they have been watching the MCS and trying to find out a way to stop it. The biggest one is remove the user control ability to release the tight end on delay fade hot routes. Now, if you've been in a game where you have the entire offense boxed down just for a scrambling quarterback to get out of the pocket and then release his delay fade at the last second, on new gen, you already don't have the fastest user. So when you pick the right defensive call, make all the adjustments just to have a delay fade sitting in the middle of the field, which you can man him up with a lineman, guess pass, all that type of stuff. But now they put the tight end delay fade on a counter. That's the biggest update Madden 22 had. They are trying to help save Madden before Christmas. Now, it's been a lot of bugs in the game throughout the year, bugs in the past 3 to 4 different Maddens. For them to do this and put this on a timer automatically by the computer is huge. This is gonna destroy 60% of the fan base's offense. They're gonna have to find something different to use. Now, right here, they prevented pump fakes during the RPO alert bubble screen handoffs, which was allowing the QB scramble exploit. I don't know if they did the 5 wide screen. That was another one where you could just take off with the quarterback and run, but we have to go into the lab and test all these out. So make sure that you drop a like on the video. Stay tuned. I'm going to be bringing you all the tips post-patch to be able to be effective in Madden 22. Now, another small tweak they did was the Omaha X Factor. At first you couldn't see the play art, so a lot of people wasn't equipping that on their quarterback. So now they fixed that. Now you can see the play art. You'll be able to see what the cornerback's play art is in. Man coverage, if he's in the shell, all that type of stuff. They also tuned the motion animations to avoid an odd looking strafe movement. So when you're moving a tight end across the formation or something like that and they go into a squat and take their time, that's another update that they did. But the tight end delay fade, the user speed boost, cover three and cover four adjustments is the biggest part of the patch. Drop a like on the video. Let me know if y'all excited to play weekend league this weekend. And if y'all need any help, tips, tricks, y'all want the ebook, follow me on Patreon, or you can become a member on this channel. We also have merchandise that you can rock for the wintertime, hoodies, all that type of good stuff. Let's go. If you're trying to be fresh and fly with great quality products, go in the link in the description. My merchandise is live right now, and you can also get a discount using MVP10 at checkout. We got t-shirts, v-necks, hoodies, we got coffee mugs, everything that you need for your phone, iPhone, Samsung, Android. For the ladies, leggings, we got it. Don't be a hater your whole life, and lessons to blessings. God bless everybody that gets it. If you rocking with me, you know I got y'all.